Do you care about kids?
I care about kids more than any of you. You're the one trying to build a school next to a gun range.
Then why try to intimidate kids?
I'm intimidating everyone.
A man with a megaphone was arrested for harassing parents and children at a Collier County school.
Turns out this was not the first time this guy was caught on camera yelling at students outside the Mason Classical Academy. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live on Horseshoe Drive near Airport Pulling, talking with parents about the scare.
Peter, Kelly, every single person we spoke to here at Mason Classical Academy knew who Austin Beach was. But it wasn't based on his mugshot, it was based on his voice. We know the Naples man took at least two trips, here to the middle and grammar school along Horseshoe Drive and to the high school on North Naples, with a megaphone to protest. And now we know he took a trip to the Collier County Jail.
Quit sending your little minions! No way! FCN!
Screaming at the top of his lungs into a megaphone during school pickup at Mason Classical Academy's high school on Immokalee Road just a few weeks ago.
I will be here every day, leaving you constant harassment.
The Collier County Sheriff's Office says this man, Austin Beach, took his protest over the potential relocation of the charter school to Vanderbilt Beach Road simply too far.
There was a group of protesters out there, but one in particular is vulgarity, throwing F-bombs out there, and just was not, in my opinion, if you're going to protest, you're not making your point.
Naples dad Teddy Collins has three kids at Mason, one at the North Naples High School and two at the grammar school near East Naples, where he shot this video of Beach acting no differently on December 14th, except for his friend in the Santa suit.
At some point, when you're disrupting these organizations, and it comes off almost threatening, and you have to worry about your kid's safety.
The loudmouth protester was served a warrant after his most recent screaming spree, and won't be able to hold his word any longer.
I will be here.
Beach turned him in to the Collier County Jail yesterday morning and now is facing charges of trespassing here on school property and disrupting school functions. Those are both misdemeanor charges, and Beach is already back at home. I'm reporting live and local tonight outside of Mason Classical Academy. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.